Good day, mates.
What are you doing?
Look at this.
What are you doing? What is this? Tap water?
Yes.
What are you doing serving me tap water? You freaking turtle?
But I did it.
I don't, you know what? You give me a bottle of Evian, 24 ounces, now. Otherwise, you're dead. Make it go. Just go.
Okay.
Unbelievable. Go. Go. Go.
What cartoons did you guys watch when you were little?
Doug.
Doug funny. I used to watch the Rugrats a lot.
It's so quick. Oh! Oh!
Because we're all Mexican, we're better.
I mow a mean lawn.
You better watch your back.
I think I've seen too many of my friends' wieners on there.
Yeah.
I could be wrong. I mean, he's a little...
No,
like, break stuff. Limp Bizkit.
It's like our new...
You just look at me like...
Megan Fox or Mila Kunis?
Megan Fox.
My seatbelt doesn't work. I'm gonna die.
Yo, sheep. I don't know if you can see the sheep, but they're way over there.
Pantera!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Back them up. Back them up. You guys know the rules.
Count us off. 1, 2, 3.
Here we go.
Will you allow these bracelets?
One.
Right here?
Yeah, that's fine. She's got bracelets too. Fair game.
Darling.
Amazing journey.
I stole it from the sweet.
You got something to say to the camera there, buddy?
Oh, no. No, boss. No. Nope. Just,
that's what I thought. Take that out.
Oh, okay. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Adelaide.
I'll put it back in.
Oh, okay.
You heard me. Put it back in.
All right. Okay, it's back okay. In. It's back okay. In.
Who's the Romeo of this group?
Ooh, Romeo. I don't know. I'm going to look at Mike for this one. I don't know. He's a...
I think we're all Romeos.
I mean, look at us. Hot fuego. You know what I'm saying?
I'm hungry.
We are about to embark on a journey to visit some koalas.
I think the biggest misconception is about Pierce the Veil.
That I'm a girl.
I'm pregnant.
Amigos, hola.
Come on, who talks like this? No way I could be this person you speak of, Jaime. I'm from Russia.
Do you guys have any interesting pre-show rituals?
You've seen the home videos. We like to break fans. Not actual fans, but the cooling fans.
Oh, I thought you meant like real fans. We like to break fans.
You distinguish that like a ceiling fan.
Yeah. It's okay.
Ain't nothing but a thing. That's also haiku.
Brandon plays with his own poop. I don't know about that, Brandon. I'm currently peeing right now. I'm shaking. And I'm done. That was fun. Good talk.
It's an enchilada. And a dingo. And some boys.
Anymore, Toto. Tony was a little in good form, in rare form, or whatever you say. He puts on a ski mask and decides to go into the liquor store wearing it.
Like, all of us go to the gas station, and like, he comes out with the ski mask, just like...
I was like, Tony, no. And he just like ran in there. And then he comes out, he made it out somehow, and then he climbs on the roof of our RV. And we're like, Tony, why are you on the roof? And he's like, why are you not on the roof?
Yo, my cousin Pancho just came into town, and he's really, really territorial, so we gotta just keep it down, keep it cool.
No. Hey, what are you talking about me for?
I'm not talking about nothing, man. I'm just hanging out.
I heard you talking about me.
I know what we're talking
about. I know my name. My name is Pancho.
I know. Pablo, but...
You think I don't know my own name?
Yeah. You know what?
Answer me, fool!
I can't talk right now. I'm gonna go. I gotta go.
Where are you from, fool?
I gotta go play.
You think I don't know my own name? I know my name.
Stand gangs. Don't be a fool, wrap your tool.
Yeah. Always try to finish college, get a degree.
Studded belts are out.
Yeah.
I would never go near Jaime's feet.
Are they really that bad? They're not even that bad.
Who has the smelliest feet on the bus?
Hey, get back here. We gotta talk about your feet.
It's holiday season. Gobble, gobble. Gobble, gobble.
I'm gonna play a show!
You ready for this?
No!
I'm videoing you.
Fucking
high as shit.
I hate when people do touristy things. It's just so lame. Like, we're at a polo park, chill out, you know?
Well, Terminator.
Where the f*** is my life? Has anyone seen it?
We just kind of went in, you know, we talked to the label, and we knew what we wanted out of the record, so like it was really fun with like a little less pressure doing what we want.
Doing a lot of that.
I feel like there's...
Does that get the point across?
I don't know.
Oh, shut your lips on that ring pop.
What do you like... Excuse me. What do you like about girls?
Girls?
Girls, yes.
I like... They smell good.
And like when I'm hanging out with Miles, you'd be like...
We made it. I don't think so.
See where it ends? It's just fucked up.
Yahtzee!